Fix 1. You can quantize audio. The easiest way is to activate AudioWarp Quantize, choose your quantize setting, select your event, and press Q. If the audio is a little more complex, double-click the event, go to hit points, edit hit points, and you can filter out hit points with the threshold and intensity sliders. You can move them manually, create a new one with Option or Alt click, delete one with Shift click, and then you can click the event again and press Q, or select all in here, Command or Control A, and then press Q. Fix 2. Instead of quantizing, you can use Free Warp. In the toolbar, click and hold on the Warp tool, choose Free Warp, and then you can just click and drag to adjust the timing, with or without snap-on. And use Option or Alt click to remove one. You can also find this under Audio Warp, Free Warp, and then it works the same way. Fix 3. You know VariAudio is good at fixing pitch, but it also handles timing. So edit VariAudio, and here you can use these left and right handles to change the timing. Fix 4. When you've recorded some harmonies or doubles and the timing between them is off, click this button to open the audio alignment panel. If you can't see this, right-click on the toolbar and check Audio Alignment. Then select the recording that has the right timing and add it as a reference by clicking this plus. Then select the other ones and add those as targets. If the recording has words, select Match Words. If you want to avoid time stretching, check Prefer Time Shifting. You can also adjust the precision of the alignment and click Align Audio. Fix 5. When you import audio and it's not in the project tempo, you can select it and activate musical mode by clicking here. If it's still not in the right tempo, the imported audio might have the wrong source tempo baked in, or maybe it's double time or half time. In that case, go to Media, Pool Window, click the source tempo, and type in the tempo that the sample is actually in. Fix 6. Sometimes all you need is a little time stretch. Click and hold on the selection tool and choose Sizing Applies Time Stretch, and drag this handle. If you need more options, go to Audio, Processes, Time Stretch, and here you get more detailed options. And a bonus tip, if you don't want to fix the timing of the audio, but you want the rest of your project to follow its timing, then you can adjust the grid to the audio. Click the Warp Grid tool and drag the grid, and then you'll get different tempos across the project, which is useful to quantize MIDI to, for example.
So I hope that helped. If it did, please like the video and also subscribe. And have fun making music!